planted into the uterus, as I told you. So like this, is it not? So here this is the uterus. Okay, so here after fertilization the zygote will come and settle down here. It will be implanted here. So this is called as implantation. Who is lodging? Who is giving the place for the child to grow inside the mother? It is nothing but uterus. Are you following, ma? So it holds the developing embryo. So the different developments which is occurring in the embryo will be taken only in the uterus, which is very very important. And it has a lining which is called as endometrium, which is enriched with the blood vessels to nourish the embryo. Are you following? If fertilization occurs, the endometrium, what is endometrium? It is the lining. I told you, no, uterus is having three layers, endometrium, perimetrium, and the other three metriums are there. So this endometrium is helping the uterus to lodge the embryo and implant the embryo in the uterus, and it sees that the baby grows healthily and also without any defects. If fertilization does not occur, this endometrium is highly enriched with the blood vessels. So if fertilization will not occur, the menstrual cycle is being shedded off through the vagina in the form of blood only by this. So such an important role is being played by the endometrium, which is nothing but the wall of the uterus. Okay. And if fertilization occurs, it also forms the placenta. Okay, what is placenta? Which is nourishing the embryo. It gives the food materials to the embryo, the developing baby. And the last part of the female reproductive system is the vagina. What is the function of this vagina? This is the, as I told you, this is the vagina, like this. So the vagina, which is the outermost, or you can see the last part of the female reproductive system, it allows the entry of the sperms, and also not only allowing the entry of the sperms, it is playing a dual function also in the exit of the baby. Exit in the sense the partition, the delivery. Okay, so it, thus vagina is playing a dual role, two functions which are very very important.